Hey, good afternoon, guys. We are here at Cycle U, where they're doing a very cool thing. It's called the Love Yourself Challenge, and it is all about positive reinforcement for yourself. I love these. Like, I love my work ethic, Madison. I love my laughter. I love that I love to work out. I love my freckles. And it all is make you feel good kind of things. Noelle Dick is with us. And Noelle, you said that you have seen a difference that this is making in the Love Yourself Challenge.
It does make a difference in people's lives because we always focus on the physical aspects of exercise, and that doesn't make you necessarily happy. That's a moving target. What you do need to focus on is how you feel. And if you feel good, you're going to keep doing it, and you're going to keep coming back, and you're going to realize, oh my God, there's so many things that you love about yourself. I love your smile, Deanne. I mean, I love when you smile at me. And that's something you've always had and you always will have.
Well, this is a neat thing because you guys do focus on the physical aspect and in the many different classes that you offer, but clearly it's not about just the workout here.
It's not about the workout. It's about the motivation because consistency compounds. We know that if you love what you're doing, you're going to keep coming back and you're going to keep doing it. So we make it fun. There's a ton of room. There's a ton of things you can come and do. But right now, I think just the world itself needs a lot more love. And I think we need to put that out there that your self-worth is not just tied to how you look.
This is a great week to be reinforcing that with everyone, isn't it? Okay, so how can folks get in on the Love Yourself Challenge?
All they need to do is show up. You actually right now can get a first week free here at Cycle U. Just call us. You can go on our phone app, Cycle U Lexington. You can go on our website. We will help you get in here. There's cycling, boxing, strength training, bar, all of it. But we just want to put the message out there that we've got to teach our kids, we've got to teach everyone to start loving yourself first, and the physical stuff will come.
Very cool thing. Love what you guys are doing. Check out the Love Yourself Challenge. You can see more about it online at CycleULexington.com. I'm Deanne Stevens, out and about. Back to you.